I think you're right.
Don't forget, of
unfortunately, we're not really able to make special announcements regarding So as far as our runners tonight, keep in mind this is very important. As far as the scoring is concerned, we are chipping them tonight. You're not in chip that actually been applied to the back of your head or chip them in there at all times. Please check in your number for the seam. These will be red by everything that is out on the course. All four quarters should be clinging to the front of your t-shirt. Torso is a good spot, bellies for the ladies out there. Should not be folded or bent up in any way. This helps our timers and photographers identify and record your finish time accurately. Your official race time will start the moment you cross the start mat and then end when you cross the finish line. Right at the finish line. Just mean, again, you don't have to worry about being at the very front of your start corral. Run your own race time. We encourage you to do so. Have a great time. All runners, you must be at your start corral. 6:45, that is 1 hour and 15 minutes from now. Please be mindful of time. All individual times will be posted on all things for the color and pair of this event, jpmorgancc.com, our website. Again, jpmorgancc.com, free to share with your friends and colleagues. Make sure that you use the hashtag JPMCC to post on the race day with all the photos. And we'll be tracking all across social media. Here. Also, we'd like to do to get out of this area. Having said that, make sure you're in your designated start around 6:45 p.m. at the latest. The rest of the five other waves will run accordingly. Again, you must have a red bib, which Jeff and I do not have. That might be not in other nations. So, he's got a bib. You must have that red bib to enter into the elite area. All other participants can line up in areas behind the red corral. And here's how it goes. Faster runners should line up in the front of each corral, followed by the joggers and the walkers. And again, remember that your official race time will start from the line across the start mat. Runners will be released in waves. We found that this procedure has resulted in a quicker run and more enjoyable experience for all. As a disclaimer, large bags, passenger bags, backpacks, they are not allowed in the start. This is
yes, we're talking about the start line. Let's talk about the race course of the way each of the challenge will head in a counterclockwise direction around the park just like last year. And be ready to do that. The entire course will be restricted to the right traffic lanes of Central Park. No participating in the run or walk while in the traffic lanes at any time. We were telling you before also about the race photos and selfies. Make sure that you use the hashtag JPMCC. Also, if you're on Snapchat, we've got the perfect filter for you. You can scroll away and find the official JPMCC Snapchat filter.
Jeff. Jeffrey, there's no good angle, it's all ugly. There's no good angle, it's all ugly.
Try it the best you can.
I'm trying.